Amyloidosis is a protein misfolding disorder that can impact the function of multiple organ systems throughout the body. One protein that can lead to amyloidosis is transthyretin, or TTR, which is mainly produced in the liver. TTR protein normally transports vitamin A and thyroid hormone throughout the body. TTR is made up of four subunits that are linked together to form the functional TTR protein. In hereditary TTR-mediated amyloidosis, or hATTR, a mutation in the TTR gene leads to an unstable form of the protein that breaks down into its subunits that misfold. The misfolded protein clump together to form amyloid deposits, which build up in tissues and organs throughout the body, causing damage that leads to the symptoms of hATTR. In hATTR, amyloid deposits most commonly build up in the nervous system, digestive system, and the heart. WAINUA is a prescription medication for the treatment of polyneuropathy caused by hATTR in adults. WAINUA uses special technology to selectively target and enter cells in the liver. Once inside, WAINUA binds to TTR mRNA, which is the liver cell's instructions for making TTR protein. This binding results in increased breakdown of mRNA, thereby reducing production of TTR protein. This results in fewer disease-causing amyloid deposits in tissues and organs throughout the body. Important safety information. WAINUA may cause side effects, including low vitamin A level, which is a serious but common side effect of treatment with WAINUA. Your doctor should tell you to take vitamin A supplements. Do not take more than the amount of vitamin A your doctor has recommended. Call your doctor if you develop eye problems, such as difficulty seeing at night or in low-lit areas, also called night blindness, or dry eyes. If you develop eye problems, your doctor should refer you to an eye doctor. The most common side effects include decreased vitamin A and vomiting. Before you take WAINUA, tell your healthcare provider if you are pregnant or breastfeeding or plan to become pregnant or breastfeed. It is not known if WAINUA can harm your baby. Changes in vitamin A levels and vitamin A supplementation related to use of WAINUA may harm your unborn baby. It is not known if WAINUA passes into breast milk. Also tell your healthcare provider about all the medicines you take, including prescription and non-prescription medicines, vitamins, and herbal supplements. Especially tell your healthcare provider if you take vitamin A or beta-carotene supplements. For more information about WAINUA, talk to your doctor or visit WAINUA.com. Visit WAINUAPI.com to read the patient information and full prescribing information.